Class, it's time to blindly memorize this week's conservative jargon. A dangerous Muslim or a devout Christian? Fundamentalist, a stubborn Democrat or a staunch Republican? Filibusterer, false because not proved 100%, evolution. True because not proved at all, religion. Someone who ignores the Old Testament, Christian. Someone who ignores the New Testament, conservative Christian.